playing and taking a massive risk there, defending right on the halfway line. Osasuna Villa looks to be in line. Andreas does really well. Is it Ruben or is it... Hang on a second. No, it is not Ruben, is it? It is Roversio who's put the ball into the back of his own net. Just unlucky. There was no way he could have avoided it. There he is.